this world. Only peace, peace everlasting, while we wait for God's return. Things that he would say, but from deep down inside, true love shines through, letting us know he was okay. Now there is no more pain, no more suffering, no more cares about the things of this world. Peace, peace everlasting.